Welcome. Thank you for watching this video presented by CostStoreFixtures. Questions should be emailed to CostStoreFixtures@outlook.com. This application uses the Microsoft Excel spreadsheet program. Microsoft and Excel are trademarks and property of Microsoft Corporation. A Microsoft Corporation license is required to use the Excel program. The instruction example covers foundation principles and demonstrates the process by calculating the cost of a pedestal fixture step by step. Each instruction example consists of a macro button and a cell comment. To read the text of the macro before clicking the button, hover over the cell to the right of the button and the text of the macro is displayed. Complete the instruction example to develop an understanding and proficiency at preparing a cost workup. The instructions example is on the instruction sheet. The instruction sheet is the window currently displayed. The example starts at row 157. To get to the example, click the fourth button labeled B period 000 example cost workup pedestal. The focus of step two of the three steps is on the principles of this process and how to enter the material prices on three cost workup sheets. Example item 2.2.06, button cluster cost workup sheet type 3. Column B on all sheets is dedicated to macro buttons. The first button on all sheets is the option to turn on sheet protection. Sheet protection is off in the initial configuration. Next are two buttons that will highlight the cells that will be protected if sheet protection is turned on. Some sheets have hide/unhide buttons after the protection buttons. There are 174 cost workup sheets. That quantity is too many to cluster on each sheet. No cost workup sheet has a button cluster of the remaining 173 cost workup sheets. No elevation sheet has a button cluster of the 174 cost workup sheets. On the administrative sheets, button clusters of all 174 cost workup sheets are on three sheets. There are two lists without buttons of the 170 cost workup sheet. The three clusters of 174 worksheets are located first on the table of contents. Tab name is TableOfContents. The cost workup sheets buttons cluster begins in cell N30 and ends in cell N203. Second, on the project cost summary, tab name is PRJTCostSMRY. The cost workup sheets buttons cluster begins in cell AY27 and ends in cell AY200. Third, on the table's definitions abbreviations, tab name is TBLSDEFSABRV. The cost workup sheets buttons cluster begins in cell O469 and ends in cell O642. The two lists of 174 worksheets are located. First, along the bottom of the window, the sheet tabs are a complete list of all sheets. Right-click the sheet selection arrows at the lower left corner. The complete sheets list is displayed in a selection box. Second, on the sheet names, if available, tab name is SHEETNAMES. A new sheet that lists all sheet names can be created. Click the macro button, Sheet Names List Generator, on the bottom row of the table of contents. No macro buttons are included in either list. Each cost workup sheet has two DMNS buttons and one SLCT button, which are used for the specific cost workup sheet feature. The two DMNS buttons, which switch to the project dimension sheet and prompt for feature dimension entries, are located in cells J8 and H22. The one SLCT button located in cell J11 switches to the project dimension sheet at the beginning of the feature dimension cells. It does not prompt for dimension entries. This example 2.2.06 is completed. Continue the example by clicking item 2.2.07.